One more note on the whole Ovechkin celebration thing. The guy has 50 goals.
That's a lot of goals.
Next is Zach Parise with 41. So basically 20% more goals than anybody else in the league, which is a much bigger story than the way the guy celebrates the goal.
Do you think he's going to win the Rocket Richard?
I think he may.
Think he's going to win the Hart?
Malkin deserves credit.
You think he's going to win the Selke?
No. Which segues perfectly. Forget the criticism of the celebration, but is there another part of his game that deserves criticism?
This is like finding a fault as best you can with somebody, but Alexander Ovechkin last week in a game against the Atlanta Thrashers might have come up with one of the most feeble defensive efforts we've ever seen, and so it's just fun to watch. Superstar, there he is. He's coming back. He's a little off balance. Oh, there we go. That's Peverly's going to come and pick this up. And there's Alex. He's back in the defensive position, but he gives a little chop there and doesn't get that one. And so it's actually almost just fun to watch somebody that good be that bad at something, because most of the stuff we see, he's on fire.
And if it was Matthew Barnaby or even maybe Alexei Kovalev, you know what? We'd be very mad at this guy. But this is Alex Ovechkin, who has 50 goals. There's no fault. Every great player at some point takes a little time off defensively, but you see the things he does. 316 games, 213 goals, 191 assists. That's 404 points in 316 games. The guy is simply amazing. Can we fault him? He had a bad shift. It was probably a 9-minute shift for all that we know.
There's been a lot of great scorers that have been floaters along the way.
He'll likely shift into a higher gear the back check come playoff time. Does Jose Theodore have a higher gear? Can this team win a cup with this guy in goal?
Yet to be seen. And I'm one of these guys that likes to look at the situation, and I like to see where he's at in the playoff. The Washington Capitals are a team right now to be reckoned with. One of the biggest teams in the NHL. Forget about Alex Ovechkin. They play a sound system. They've got great players. It's going to be all up to Theodore. The magnifying glass will be up to Theodore. He hasn't proven it, obviously. The thing that worries me about Theodore when it comes to a situational play is shorthanded. He's only stopping 83% of the shots that have come his way. That's in the bottom area. Mm. He's going to have to come up with some gems, some superlatives along the way, and not give up any of those momentum-sapping, ugly goals against. But still, give him an opportunity.
One of the biggest individual storylines going into the playoffs.